Good afternoon, Mrs. Skywalker, and thank you for joining me this Mother's Day. What does it mean to you to be the mother of one of the most ruthless people in the universe?
Wonderful memories, sleepless nights, funny things to eat, grandchildren named Alex, Zachary, and Nathan.
But your son is famous for killing millions of people. How does that make you feel?
Oh, well, it would be very nice even if he wasn't famous, because he's my baby, my son.
Well, I guess that's a mother's love. What was this monster like as a baby?
As a baby, he was a very happy baby, and he liked to be very close to me until he started walking, and then he was off on his own. And when he went to school the first day, he came home and he said to me, "The teacher said." And from then on, whatever the teacher said was what he had to do.
I don't remember Master Yoda saying kill everybody, but let's get back to his youth. What kind of toys did he have?
He liked to play a lot just by himself. He had a stuffed dog that was his favorite toy. And he had a pair of sunglasses that his sister always took from him. And we had a swing set in the backyard. He would swing on the swing set on his belly because he couldn't sit.
I can't believe this, but did you guys have pets?
We had dogs and cats and fish. He used to eat the fish. And he had turtles in his mouth once too. And a tiger. I still have the tiger.
So he was nice as a baby. When did he start getting mean?
Oh, he never got mean. His sister Julia was sometimes a stinker to him.
Was he good at school? What were his favorite subjects in school?
Favorite subjects. He liked math. He liked math. And music. Yeah, when he got a little older. And like in fourth and fifth grade. Oh, and he was very good in gym. He was very little and he climbed all the way up a rope to the roof in front of all the parents.
How did you feel when he started to join the dark side?
That I feel. Well, he wanted to do it, so I was happy for him. You'd be pretty embarrassed if you were the only one.